If you want to log out from your YouTube account on Android phone, first open the YouTube app and click your profile. Then click on switch account. Now here you can see, actually on mobile phone you can't sign out the YouTube app. If you want to sign out, it will also remove your mail, Gmail and other Google apps from this device. And if you want to again log in, you just enter the email and password. Then it will be signed in normally. That's the thing. Now you need to click manage accounts and select your YouTube channel email ID. For me it's this. And just click these three dots. Tap remove account. Remove account. Okay. Enter the lock screen password. It is done. Here you can see it's stuck on the sign in page. Yeah. If you want to know more videos about YouTube, watch these videos.